Earlier today, a vehicle collision occurred on Morgantown Road. It happened just before 1 p.m. at the intersection of Morgantown Road, Briggs Hill Road, and Midcrest Drive. The Warren County Sheriff's Office said that a white Dodge Dakota exited Briggs Hill Road, colliding into the path of a white Mercury Mountaineer traveling north. The driver of the Dodge was transported by helicopter to Louisville. The driver of the SUV was transported to the medical center.